Hey, what's up, guys? I am back on Madden 18 for another, like, Ultimate Team video. And today I'm going to be on Draft Champions, or Mutt Draft, with the new name. But I'm basically just going to be doing a regular draft. Since it's the first one, I'm going to be doing a lot of these. And I'm just going to start off basic, just draft a team and see what I'm going to do. I already did start a draft before. I did one off camera just for fun, and this is what I got. Not too crazy. I got a 80 left tackle, Jason Witten, Emmanuel Sanders, Hunter Henry. This is my legend round. Not a great legend. Warren Moon. There's like 91s and stuff like that. Terrell Pryor Senior, Alshon Jeffrey, and you can basically look at the rest for yourself. That's what I got. No crazy elites or anything. Yeah, that's what I got. So I'm gonna be doing a, I'm gonna be restarting, doing no gameplay with this, but I'm gonna be doing a new draft. So, yeah. What is this? But I'm gonna cut this out though. How do you start a new draft? You start a new one. How do you start a new one? Oh, I know how I'll start a new one. I'll just start a game and then rage quit.